Nice and easy, kid. Let's go, Ben. Well, you ready? You ready, huh? Right, let's see.
Let's go, 1-3.
Come on, guys, back him up now. Got him! Yeah! Good job, Max! Way to be, man!
Hunter, way to be there!
Hunter, good job! Way to be, man, way to be! Let's make a play. It's alright, you're all right. You good? Hey, you okay, babe? Hayes, make the next one. Hayes, make the next one. You good?
Make sure you dive back, Hayes. Pay attention.
We see you, Max. We see you, Max. All right, Max. Somebody's got down. Let's go. Straight up, right there. You good?
Nobody!
Yes, sir! Get that. Hey, good stop, Hunter. Good stop, Hunter. Bobby, good look, Bobby.
No.
Get that. Got him. Now, let's go. Good job, babe. Wait some time, Jalen.
Hey, Jalen.
Two out.
Hey, swing away. Check
it out. Yep. Good job. Good job, Max. Let's go, man.
Hey, Coach.
Is this game ball?
Yes.
Let's go, Max. We're here, kid.
You got two on you now.
Let's go. Here we go. Get out of here, Max.
Max, where you at? Give me some.
do a little three-quarter sleeve tan line.
Thank you. Yeah. Jordan. Watch for it.
Get off, medic! Get Max.
Go!
Come here, come here. Come here. Gotta get down, big dog. Gotta get down.
Thank you.
Somebody says to me, but I'll say hey or something. Hey. Yes, sir.
Go, Graham, get it started. Let's go.
Hey, we go, boys.
You're all okay, man.
Drive it.
Yeah.
Back up. Always back up. Good job, guys.
Hey, next you can dive back.
You're right.
He's right here.
Let's get out of here, man. Let's go.
Oh.
Yep. Yep. Here we go. Good luck, Max.
On fire yesterday, weren't they?
Yeah.
Not today.
Yeah. Oh, you tried?
Yeah. No, I'm not on the track.
No, I said, you mean
yeah.
Tried?
Yeah, they were on, they were doing decent yesterday.
Oh, well, they ran through the pitches. They don't have any pitches. They're out.
Really?
Yeah. That's why I was going. But we couldn't hit. But, yesterday.
Why?
We couldn't hit. That's why I was going.
Definitely.
Hey, we win. You know you gotta, you're losing the sleeves, right?
Dude, look at my tan.
No. Line. We need all the sleeves gone. Ooh, right up there, Dio. Hey, your cover.
Long hair to cover up that redness.
The cover photo, That cover photo, I was like, Joseph, is that a real? You guys photoshopped that?
What?
With the one with the tornado in the background. Where you guys been a beer?
Yeah,
that was that was pretty awesome.
No, that's real. That was him. The whole picture, Waylon. It's just went through the whole picture.
Huh?
Waylon and Hunter are outside, and Waylon's butt naked looking at
what?
It. I got a little black bar over it, but I'll show you.
Leo. The hell, man? Let me start right there.
Right there.
Right there. Oh, damn.
Go pack.
Here we go. Here we go. Go.
Up.
I went down.
on a Harley, if I had my Harley out, yeah, it'd be suck. I got a 2013 street bike, but it sucks with that because everything blows it.
Yep.
But on the street bike, they're so narrow that you don't even, you won't even really notice.
You got the cruise on that one, right?
What is it?
You got cruise on it, right?
On the Harley?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, I think, I can't remember what year they started putting them on there. I was looking at what didn't have one.
I know the 12s have them even because I had a 12 before too.
Really?
Yeah.
You customized it?
No, it was already on mine.
No, no, I'm talking about your bike.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. It's got custom paint, exhaust, built motor, stock wheel setup. But
okay. You want to keep it just like that?
I might do a big front wheel on it. You know, nice back.
My boy got a 30 on it.
More.
That's ridiculous.
Right. 26 would be cool.
Dude, I'm going to ride. I want to take off the head over.
Right. I'm not really a big wheel fan, but 26 inch, you don't notice much.
You don't notice it. Because
it's already a 20 or 21 in the front, so that's a couple inches.
What's it? Yeah.
But a 30? That's a big one.
It is.
That's a foot difference. Dude.
Well, he's got his bag, so it's me.
Rider,
that gets all the way up when he's riding. I'm like, that ride is, you know, it's not great anyway, but on air.
Right. Yeah, I'm on air too.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's stiff as Jack, isn't it?
It's really not that bad like you would think. No, not really. I'm not on back, I'm just on air shocks.
Oh, okay.
So it's a big difference.
Yeah.
Mine's more like a Cadillac. Like you can ride that. Okay. It's California, Colorado, wherever you want to go, type
person. That's it. That's how you want to keep it, man, in my opinion. You know what I mean? You want to be able to just ride out when you want to. You got a street bike.
It's not. You ride a street bike around town. But
it's coming, Dad. He's right there.
Good eye. Let's go, Ryder.
I'm going to be hurting by the end of the day.
Yeah, you are. Roll him up, man. He'll be even.
Oh, yeah, that ain't
good. Yes, there it is. There it is. Let's go.
This man got no outs. We're already 12 to 5.
Yeah.
Either way, I don't realize they can make up the time.
That's a lot of room.
Yeah. Well, you can only get 5 at a time, so we're already up 7 points on them. We're in the third inning right now. After we're done batting, it goes 4.
And that's what I'm saying.
They bat again, we bat again, we're done. Right. It's already our score.
Make sure we keep it.
Right.
You know what I'm
saying?
Get over confident. This time, real slow. This is a guy to go down.
That's my son down.
Renegades, this is money right here.
Get down.
You're up.
Good job.
Oh, good job.
kid. You got it. Let's go now. Stay back and get knock some out.
Back, hold it. Need you. Good man. Right here. got this.
Damn, I probably used this monster. No one did. Why is no one using the bed?
Bro, grab the
meta. Yep.
Grab the
meta.
Come here.
Let's go. Come on, Max. Come on, Max. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey, heads.
Hey, you're right, Jake.
I want to hit.
Come on. Way back. Come on, kid. Good, Max, I'm good.
Jordan!
Mexico, three up, three down, baby. Let's work.
All right, come on, man.
Guard it.
Like that, man. Like that. Fuck
it.
It's 5-15 right now. They won their other game earlier today, lost one yesterday. And then where's he at? I'm in Goddard. At Goddard?
No.
Yeah, we play at the
top. When it come off,
Yeah. We're not playing at West Irving. Yeah, we're not. No, we're up here.
Let's go score.
Yeah, our tournament's Friday, Saturday, and today we're here, but we're like 20, 30 minutes maybe left and we're done. Maybe 20 or 30 minutes, maybe. And then I'm about to get on the 5-3.
Come on!
Be
ready! Hayes, be ready!
Tyson, you guys get
loaded
early.
You did one? Who said that? I told you, bro. Old man. Damn, dude, that baby got big. Yeah, he is. He's big as hell, dude. I ain't seen him that little one in like a while, it seems like. Fuck. Yeah, I'll be out on my bike, so I mean, yeah, I'll hit you up for sure. Oh, okay, I know where you're at.
Right,
yeah, I'll give you a shot. Later.
Be ready.
That's literally, that's all I'm,
Ben's deal. Ben's
got yours the gun. Too. Coming up, baby.
Ben's got the gun.
I need to hit the gym for about 4 years before I get there.
Two of the seals on both sides of both poles. So I threw either way, I'm going to rebuild that motherfucker. So I'm going to rebuild it, but buying a new one for $250 or $300, I'd rather buy another. So at that price, you might as well buy a fucking new one. I mean, I'm sure it's easy to get some fucking all. And then some fittings. I probably have multiple fittings that would fit to be able to work.
Let's go, babe.
All you need is like two long ones to the fuel rail.
Let's go. Step way back.
To the front, to the fuel rail. One from the fuel rail on the opposite side.
Come on, man.
Well, to the fuel pump, and then on the other side of the pump to the tank. So, I mean,
come on, babe. Way back. Way back.
Okay, if you got
your feet in.
With a God. Set of injectors. I mean, really.
I need to get to use it. Yeah. Let's go, man.
That's the deal. That's the problem.
A whole foot, yeah. Yeah. He almost got tagged, yeah. He almost got tagged. Oh, damn. Got him. See? That's that bull. Come on, Bri. Lazy.
Thank you.
Atta boy.
They are mad.
That was the big man over there.
Yeah, they're big, big.
Yeah, we've all been doing it, dude. We've been there. We've been on the same. Don't get mad. You still got to throw sports and shit in the feet. Right. You know what I'm saying? You can't be mad. You can't throw the dope.
Yeah, right.
It's learning, man.
You win, you lose. You don't always win everything.
Man, you know what you're doing more when you lose than when you win.
Watch new pitcher.
Don't you race?
What?
You race cars, right?
Yeah.
So you know what you did wrong.
Nobody meant to piss you off.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir!
That's how you do it, Renegades.
Friday, throw the little Saturday. We throw strikes, and we sit back in the box and turn on something.
Oh, well. Want to get down.
The reason we're here right now is because you guys have worked all winter. You've worked harder than anybody else out here. And I promise you, every tournament we go to, it's going to be the same story. Right? I'm not going to say how it's going to end. But I'm going to tell you, going into it, we will have outworked everybody else. So carry that with you. I'm proud of the way you fought back. I'm proud of my pitchers for digging this finest strike. I'm proud of my hitters for coming up.